McElroy. How about the loss for Tim Tebow? Now it's official.